And here how we prepare the power source. First, as much as 600 milliliters of initial water, including an amount between 4 and 20 milliliters of 30% hydrogen peroxide, is added into the reactor vessel. The reactor vessel is then sealed, and the compound is mixed by mildly shaking the vessel by hand. This step is done to reduce the hydrogen peroxide concentration inside the vessel. So when the catalyst is introduced, the reaction does not progress aggressively, which might cause bubbles to occur. Next, we add a capsule full of catalyst, which is potassium permanganate, into the reactor vessel. Then we shake the vessel, so the reaction happens quicker. When the needle on the pressure gauge has stopped, it is sure that the reaction has been completed. Reactor vessel can be put on vessel holder, and rubber hose connected, car direction adjusted, and Nayaka car is ready to roll. Nayaka juara!